everyone wants to feel like they matter to somebody, regardless of who it is. I feel like if you talk to anybody long enough, you can find a common interest, regardless of who you are, where you're from, what color, creed, or anything you attain yourself with. And I think that's really important to take away from this story.
Every age has its turn. Every branch of a tree has to learn. Learn to grow, find its way. Make the best of the shortest day.
Seeing both of them strike a friendship is hopeful. It tells us that we're a lot more in common than we are different. Probably the biggest thing from stepping out your comfort zone and being able to diversify yourself is empathy. I like the unlikeliness of what it is that brought them together. I like that they have each other. I like how much care they have for each other.
What to focus on, to improve upon, in the face of our ancient tribe.
This is a story, I believe it. I can get behind this.
Take your time.
This is a good story that the world should see, and I'm happy to play a small part in the story being told.